Good morning. We begin with breaking news out of Canberra. Straight to reporter Fiona Whelan-Fee. There's been a development over the deportation of a Queensland family.
Mark, so we've just learned a moment ago that the family can remain in Australia until at least September 4. Now, the matter has been heard by the federal court this morning, and we are told they've been granted a temporary injunction until the next hearing. Overnight, the Tamil couple and their two Australian-born daughters narrowly avoided being deported to Sri Lanka. They were taken from immigration detention in Melbourne and forced onto a charter plane. That was on its way to Sri Lanka when a federal court judge granted an injunction over the phone, preventing the government from sending them back. However, that injunction was due to expire at midday. The plane landed in Darwin instead, and that is where they are today. The Home Affairs Minister says this case has already been reviewed by a Magistrates Court, the Federal Court and the High Court, and dismissed.
I would like the family to accept that they are not refugees, that they're not owed protection by our country. They came here by boat, and we've been very clear that they wouldn't stay.
Is this what we have come to? A government taking two children who were born in this country, ripping a family out of a community in Bilawila, a community that wants them there, and deporting them at a time when there is a genuine and serious question about the safety of Tamils being returned to Sri Lanka.
Now, the family had been living in Bilawila in Queensland before their bridging visas expired last year. The local community had been pushing for them to stay, and Labor is now calling for the Prime Minister to intervene. Mark?
Fiona Whelan with the very latest from Canberra. Thank you.
Hi, YouTubers. I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.